welcome back to another Top That One video. We're back at the simulator. You guys seem to like our previous videos. Me and Bobby are back. Bobby and I guess would be the grammatical correctness there. We're going to be playing 6-hole stroke play at PGA National.
Wait, guys. What?
What? The simulator at this time
we have it. 7:30 to 9:30.
That's when I have it.
You want to play?
Do you want to see some proof?
You want to join us? We're doing stroke play. My name's Craig. He's Bobby.
Nice to meet you. I'm your brother, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. It's funny how that worked out.
All right, so we're here. Doesn't say it anymore, but it's PGA National. We're playing 1 through 6. We're doing 3-man stroke play. Yeah. I remember my tour days. It was pretty tough.
A lot of water, right?
And he
flared just a little to the right.
He spreads it to the right.
Find a palmetto bush.
Nah.
And it kind of just stopped in midair.
Every tree on the hole, so.
262, though.
It's good.
Not bad.
Why? Rough. That was rough to watch. All right, Bob's here, tee in the ground. We're all repping TW today. Bob, let's see the hat. There's the hat, Craig.
Always TW.
You got the hat, you got the shirt.
Pretty sure those are his pants, but I'm not going to show you.
That's a little weird.
You don't need to get that.
You'll see my sweatshirt in a second.
We're thinking of your tiger.
The tee almost hit me in the head. But...
he just flares it out probably an inch from my ball.
Let's see what it says.
All right, we're going to shoot like
4. A little shorter than Craig. All right, I'm looking for a course record.
Dave's up now.
First swing in months.
Since December. Dave, show him the sweatshirt.
Oh, what?
Show him the sweatshirt. Stop oohing and
ahhing.
There he is, the Augusta Goat. All
right. Going for a bit of a swoop.
Eldrick, top.
Woods.
Woods.
And that's flared to the
right. That's aimed right at the beach. Into the palmetto bush.
Okay.
No, he stayed
quite
right behind a tree.
Angle.
Yeah,
well,
really. 265, though, some juice off the tee.
Not what I wanted.
So Bobby got in with the palmettos down in Florida.
Well, why in the palmetto?
Because the drive was less than stellar.
So he may be just going out to the left here.
Yep.
I think that might be the smart play. Diligent play.
Oh, what?
It's all right.
Diligent. Bob, that was...
Would have hit that a little harder.
You're trying to outthink the course, and sometimes
it
works.
It's a virtual course.
Oh, my God. Wright was not the play off the tee, as we're coming to find out.
He's going for it, right?
Going with the sand ledge. I mean, I got trees in the way, but...
Very slim.
I see a gap.
I see a gap.
What do you got, Phil?
I don't know.
What?
What a shot.
He does.
No.
We're doing 9-foot gimmies.
What a
and
shot.
And that is not inside 9 feet, but it's quite the shot. Quite
what
the
a shot.
Shot.
And this is the view of Craig Ikus.
Shield your eyes because it's not a good one. My goodness. Sand wedge here.
Yeah, I guess I'm the only one that lucked out with a lie.
I'm going to try to hook a sand wedge. I may have a bush right in my backswing.
Backswing was clear. It is drawn in.
It's hooking. Just
wow.
Not nearly enough, and it's way over the green.
What were you thinking?
I don't know. I was trying not to hit it into a bush. Mm. I didn't, so I'm kind of happy.
All right.
All right, Bob's up here. You got 81 yards. He's in
the
rough.
Clear shot at the green we've seen from any of us today.
Yeah.
Bob, how does it feel to actually be able to view the flagstick?
Not that great since this is my third.
Fair enough.
Maybe under better circumstances, this would be ideal.
Any
is that scamper? Short? No, it's probably
Bob, what a shot.
Feet. Is that inside the game?
Inside 9 feet.
Oh, so close.
Good
he's 11.9. Craig's up here, 18 yards.
Chipping it down.
This is for his birdie.
Here's the chip. It's on the way. It's looking really good.
It's not going to release. They watered the greens.
But that's a gimme.
We're doing 9-foot gimmies, and that's in for par. Thank
yeah,
you.
You can't putt on these things, so... We're just going with as far as possible. Here's my putt.
Dave's getting set here like Adam Scott, looking at his putt on the simulator, trying to get a feel of the lay of the land, removing some leaves and twigs.
Dave, what was the read? Is it going left, right?
I haven't even looked yet.
But his line will be clear, so here he is for birdie.
Oh, it's going left out here.
Yeah.
I'm not playing it too much, though.
Gotta practice like you play, you know?
for his birdie.
And that is considerably short. Actually, it's like an dangling over the edge. He's in for par as well.
It's like coming back to the right.
He's got a little slippery little slider down to the right to round out the first hole with three pars.
Bob, did the bird chirp get you? It got me.
The bird definitely was not his friend there. He's one over. Dave and I are even.
All right. Second hole, 418. Craig's up first.
Trouble about every inch of this map here, so.
Yeah.
I feel like I got a...
There's the map.
What is going on with the wildlife in this thing?
They're really rowdy this morning. I don't know. Where, that was good.
Why am I hitting power fades?
A little bit. A little fire.
Yeah, I think we may be having some trouble with the
beach.
Bunker bomb.
Lie, sand. Only 249.
Not my best.
You're a small man.
I am.
Okay.
Dave up.
Ray Vikas.
All right, we're aiming to the left. I don't think I'm hitting a slice.
We're really calling into question technology this morning.
Could likely. All right, I'm just going to, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
You are slicing.
Like a low bullet.
I can't believe it's
right on top of mine in the bunker. Or over the bunker.
Beautiful.
And that's a 264 shot.
That distance on my side.
Bobby's turn, trying to find the short grass. Unknown to Dave and I. Over in the right. No, he wanted to join us. That may be right of the bunker.
He's okay.
May have rested in a bush or a
right in the sand.
Or sand, but it's fine.
A fluffed up lie.
Yeah, Craig Ike is here with his second.
If you see, I drew a pretty good lie in the sand
here. Yeah, it wasn't a fried egg.
The guy before me actually raked out.
Good job. Make sure you rake out too.
7 iron, 171 to an inch.
Sounded good.
And it's
right at it.
Way short. Caught too much sand.
Yep.
Bump face, not good at all.
Knee is 41 yards away.
A good 130 yards, 7 iron.
I wouldn't say that.
No.
All right. Bobby's up 169.
Well, hopefully this 7 iron can get there.
Yeah.
You're not going to hit 3 inches behind the ball like I did?
I'm going to try not to.
He always
Why
gets
does
the
he have, like chirping.
He always gets the macaw.
Even with the birds, he just jarred one from. But that is probably the best shot we've hit today as a group.
Bob, you're 21.7 feet.
Could have been better.
Yeah.
Dave's up here in the rough.
Whoa, whoa.
Except
rough.
He's a stickler, folks. He wants an even play. Oh, and he draws a bad lie. Buries it. All right, we just resolved that.
I took the liberty to refluff it, though.
Yeah, yep. Refluff
the
lie.
I didn't realize it.
We called the rules official in, and Patrick Reed got his lie back here. Draws it at the left side.
Almost stay on the property.
That may need to get down significantly. He's going to leave himself a chip. Pin high.
Inside trip.
Pin high.
Pin high.
All right, Craig's up here. 41 yards.
Birds keep chirping, but I'm going to call animal control.
Oh, wow. Craig gets a little violent when it comes to animals.
Yeah, I'm very finicky on the golf course. He needs to be silent.
He needs complete silence.
Yeah, and see what
and
happens.
What a shot.
I hit it.
That was phenomenal.
0.9, 0.1 inside Jimmy. That's a par.
You are so lucky.
Tied. Oh, no.
Pin high. Off. I think we've said pin high. We're like a broken record.
I keep missing that I'm in the rough.
Yeah, he's trying to cheat.
I think he hits in the fairway.
Bob, he's just not as experienced as us.
I'm just so used
to
being in the short grass.
Yeah. I think Kevin would tell. Kevin would tell you that is not true. A knuckle crack from Bob to try to distract.
Bob, I don't want to hear your knuckle crack again.
And he's 14.6 feet away.
Did I mess you up there?
Yes.
Looks like it's going to the right.
It may be a little right, left to right break here.
Yeah, for the record, Bobby did not mess me up. I don't make it.
Thank you for your honesty, Dave.
Yeah.
To get one back and get to even here.
I gotta get the read.
Ah!
Shoved it.
Bob, that was not a good putt.
Pace was good, line was terrible.
You
but he's in for par. For Dave's par, to not join Bobby at one over.
You need to get this way left then. Unless I pushed it.
We're really covering the hole with our shadows, but I don't know what else we're supposed to do. Backs off and jars it. What a pot. Hasn't golfed in months, and he's coming out swinging.
I'm better
swinging
virtually than I am in person.
All right, third hole here, par 5, 537. I panned him a hair left because, again, we're having some feedback.
Now I'll draw it.
Yeah. And he faded it just like before.
He flared it. Well, that's a good looking swing.
That's a good flare, though, if it sits.
Oh, there it is. It's hard to know where the ball is going to come into play.
Good stuff.
You're not at all, no.
Dave's turn.
Aimed him a little left.
He's been fading it like me. Dave and I are fading.
537, par 5.
Wow.
And good thing I aimed him. Oh. Almost
frozen midair.
Doing the Daniel Berger fade into a cluster of trees.
That was the worst thing that could have happened.
Bob, just get a straight ball on the map for us, please. We're all over the place. And he did.
That was a straight ball on the map, although we aimed him like
that's the ball flight you want, though. Just like a slight draw. Trickles into the sand. Just what you want.
I got so under that.
Yeah, but it's straight.
Yikes.
314 out.
Hey, after popping up that drive.
Popped up a drive and trickled it into the beach. Clear that other pond.
Is it going to clear?
No, you're fine. Left side of the fairway. Nice shot, Bob.
That was enjoyable to watch.
So short.
But you're in play. Here he is. 300 on the dot.
Yep. Good number.
Good number for the TaylorMade M13 wood.
Oh, that was
stung.
What a nice shot.
That was completely creamed. And he's going to put himself in. Where is the ball? Oh, my God. Just comes in from right field.
That's like 290.
That's a 272-yard three wood.
That's insane.
That had some top spin if I've ever seen it. All right, Craig's up here. 285. I will say that's the farthest three wood I've ever hit. I can't, unless it's like off a cliff, down a hill, I don't hit at 270. So with my driver, I do, but not with my three wood.
Flared just a bit.
That was slightly flared, I'd have to agree.
Oh, no.
Off the cart path? Oh. What? What is that? That's just
is there
so.
Any reality to this?
Obviously not.
That would have shot.
Hit a cotton ball on the cart path.
Well, if you've ever wondered if cart path bounces happen in a simulator,
I mean,
there's your answer.
That's just not a testament to how sketchy this technology is. I don't know what is.
Yeah.
That should have.
119, Robert Contanelli.
Bobby.
It's Bob to his friends.
Robert.
And he pushes it out a hair right. Okay.
No, actually, yeah.
Bob, you're on the surface.
How do you feel to have a birdie putt?
He's got 14.6 feet. Bob, would you have rather had 14.5?
I would actually rather have 15.5.
Okay.
I like a longer putt.
All right, Craig's here in the rough.
Not only did I get a bad bounce, but they gave me relief from the cart path and put me behind a telephone pole. So.
Good.
Well,
good. That's not a telephone pole.
That's a palm tree.
I obviously angered the simulator.
62 yards. Craig with his third. And
it's got to get up. It's in the rough.
He's getting closer.
Wedges aren't that low.
No.
Dave, after he absolutely annihilates a three-wood, has 33 yards into the green.
And his first time caught touching
the
club.
You had me in the
year.
Hole for the tee. You were setting me up.
It wasn't intentional.
Okay.
No malice intended.
No malice intended. Right. Okay.
33 yards. I'm trying to remember what that feels like in a club swing.
And he triggers the memory, and he just jars it.
Can it go in the hole, please?
I don't know.
1.3 feet.
It didn't break. The crowd.
It did
just,
not. Thank you.
What a shot break. From Dave Ikus. Wow. Craig with his birdie opportunity from the rough, 13 yards. And there's the chip. It's on the way.
Very noisy chip.
And it is in gimme range. He's got the par.
I'm a par machine.
All right. Bobby's here. 14.6 feet. Bob, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I'm going to jar this one. Easy.
All right. You're a little set up left. The,
yeah,
the ball.
Because everything has been going to the right.
Wishful thinking.
Buries it.
Buddy!
I am the only one without a birdie.
That's a good birdie, and now you're tied with Craig.
Good shot.
I got the sole lead. All right, here we are on four. Those are the score updates. For some reason, they have Craig up first. I'm a little perplexed, if I'm being honest. This one's 373. There's what we're looking at. So unless we slice it way right into the water, I think we're all right. Do you need it aimed left a hair?
I do not.
Okay.
Might come to eat those words.
Probably.
Here's the swing.
That is going to work out.
Yeah, it's going to be a nice shot.
How am I fading it today? Sit down, ball.
That was well done. Was 252.
But I didn't screw myself. So
no, you're in the rough, though.
Dave's turn. Trying to work on the swing speed.
It's getting up there.
That is.
I promise you, I'm not hitting that.
Yeah, but look at how far up the screen that is. That just said goodbye to mine in the air.
69.8. I'll take it.
Stepping up to it confidently, so we'll see if it translates into the. And that is the best drive we've seen today.
Bob, your tee hit the wall at approximately 50 miles per hour.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Easy now.
Easy there, killer.
Where is the ball?
Oh.
Oh,
okay, just slithers into the screen.
There,
270.
Good swing.
Got one, the 9-iron out.
139 in the rough.
Need a good 9-iron.
Birds are really going at it. I think it's mating season. And it's swooping back to the left of hair.
That's over the green, over everything.
And you're 21 point.
That's a little long for me.
You have 123 in. What are you taking?
I'm going with the pitching.
Okay.
Simply because I don't trust myself with anything else.
Okay. Gotcha.
So it's really not a strategic thing.
Here we go.
Confident in his abilities.
Dave minus one. Here it is. And that's flared to the left. And
he's over with me.
Pin high.
I'm out in a field.
Pin high, 30 yards
pin high.
Off.
112 out. Sand wedge, Bob?
I want you to stick this one.
Sand wedge.
Yes. Please stick this one.
Dave and I are off in no man's land. Real chance here for Bob to get something on the green and maybe take the lead. And he may have done just that.
Looks like he might be about an inch.
Oh my, back all right.
Do you think you can make that?
40 feet.
40 footer.
Dave, looking at a bunker here right in the face.
32 yards.
You gotta face your fears.
The pin is changing sizes. I don't know what that means, but it can't be a good thing.
Okay.
May need to get down. Way need to
get down. And he's in the rough. It's okay.
That's terrible.
All right, Craig's up 22 yards away.
In the rough.
You look at the rake patterns. People don't really know what they're doing.
Looks like somebody drove a cart through it.
Yep.
Maybe.
Probably.
Probably us.
I don't know why. Thanksgiving. I didn't. Mine is way
there's
too far past.
Sit down.
Does it?
Easy there, killer.
No spin whatsoever.
He is on the green, though, which is more than I can say.
It's a bogey.
Dave, still off in the rough. 19 yards to go.
Yep. Gotta get up and down for bogey.
Familiar, maybe he can jar it.
A familiar
for such a short hole, we are just butchering it.
Hey, speak for yourself.
Yeah, Bob, you have that's in. That's
chip.
Within range.
But if that's not within
that's within range.
Is that back a bogey? Yep.
Bogey.
41 feet. If this drops, he takes the lead. Regardless of what I do.
Not a lot of break in it. And there also is not a lot of pace in that putt, though.
Wow. I thought you just tapped that. And it. All right, he's in for par.
All right, Craig's up here, 20.5 feet. He needs this to not drop to plus one. Bobby's back, or I'm back to even, I guess. Bobby's been even. And.
Whoa, my goodness. That is in the bunker.
All right.
And it gave it to him for some reason. All right. I don't know what to say about that. All right, we're here on, I believe it's five. Hole five, yep, that would give it away. 156. Bobby and I are even, Craig is one over.
I need to make a comeback. But you got to clear a lake here, it looks like. Jack Nicklaus Lake.
And Bob is really...
Why is it not
Why isn't it going to the stick?
Too far.
Oh my goodness, he just nuked an 8.
You're only 13 yards away though.
Wow,
nuked an 8 iron.
He watched what Bobby just did with an 8 iron.
I want to do the same.
And he takes an 8 iron as well, not learning from others' mistakes. Not a good quality to have in life.
Costly.
But he doesn't want to go in the pond either, so.
That should be in the hole.
Little left, but it could.
But it's going to kick right?
Not landing in the screen.
Explain
that
to
is
me why the camera
great technology.
That.
And that's on the green, but he's 46.3 feet away.
We gotta fire the cameraman.
Yeah, this is pathetic.
All right, Craig, what are you hitting?
8 iron as well, making it rounding out the trees.
We're not learning.
Yep. Well, I'm 46 feet away.
Today. All right. Whether it's because of the technology.
So this should bode well.
I don't know.
Here we go.
If I step one, things could go well for me.
He needs a birdie.
And
he really drops the club. That's problem number one. Got to hold on to
perfect
that.
Perfect distance. Though.
Great distance.
Really yep. Didn't feel like
17.2 yards.
Right.
You're up again.
I'm going to talk with the cameraman after this.
Oh. All right. Craig is here. 17 yards. Slope's going to the left of here. But I don't know if his ball will be.
There's the great chip out. Shot. Great
phenomenal. Chip he secured the par. It's all that matters. Attaboy.
Dave's checking
he's
the wind.
Eyeing this.
Yep, the Adam Scott, Austin Johnson.
And he's got the Reed.
Reed here. He could caddy for Dustin Johnson, Bob.
Here's the putt. It's on the way. It's looking
I
right at the stick and fast.
Anything that was
is this
going to
be a two putt?
Well, it's automatic. Gimme
oh,
two
yeah,
putts.
Right.
Wow. He really took advantage of that.
That's terrible.
But he's in for what, par?
Yep.
We are doing two putt gimmies here, Dave.
Yeah, I don't think I hit that 80 feet, so.
Dave hit it with a little bit of force, and it luckily conceded two putts to him. Bobby chipping it down the hill,
Bob,
moving to the left.
Bob, oh, buddy.
Did he make it?
Oh.
He did not. Three
Bob
pars.
On the doorstep.
So close. Three pars, heading into the last. Sixth hole, Bobby and Dave are even on one over. It's heating up, and that is absolutely crushed down.
Bob, that was piped.
Down the left side, oh, flirting goodness. With the water.
But you're on land.
But he skirts it, and he's in good shape.
Yep.
Here he goes. A birdie or an eagle could
really
secure the
left,
W.
So if this doesn't slice, I'm in trouble. Okay, that's
sliced.
It sliced. You got
that's
what you
need. Good stuff.
You got what you asked for.
I did.
Way over to the right.
I really got a hold of it, though. I hit that well.
It's going to be okay, yeah. Though.
Here's Craig with his first.
I'm the one trailing here, so I need to make an eagle.
Yep.
That was
and that
piped.
Was piped.
That was a
that might be 290.
Although, looking on... No, looking... He's not even the Bob.
No, I am. Don't worry.
You're, like, even with Bob.
A lot of roll.
You're, like, even with Bob.
All right, he's here. He's in the fairway, 237. Going with the hybrid.
Why is the flagstick fogging out?
Yeah, it's like changing size. I don't, it's weird. And a low slice.
Gotta think that's technology, but.
I don't know. At this point,
a lot of
I'm starting to wonder.
Today. Too many questions.
230 here, just right of the lake. Off to the left.
That's got to fly. And it did.
He did. He carries
wow,
the water.
Lucky. Ooh, so lucky.
That could be crucial. Wow. 220. I think he's got the three metal.
Yep.
Does he have the distance?
It's all carry over the lake.
Oh, and that's flared.
That was a terrible shot.
That's flared.
That is probably an accurate ball flight, I will say. I think I slipped.
Oh, get behind the tree.
Path. Yep. And it takes a nice hop.
A nice little cotton ball landing.
On the cart path.
All right, he's 48 yards under a palm tree. As
that won't come into play, but you never know with this.
And
beautiful looking shot here.
Needs to go in.
Really got the concept of what 46 yards feels like.
I'm pretty happy with that, actually.
But you're not in.
No.
That's going to be a problem.
32 yards. This could be the biggest chip of the match thus far. He tugs it.
Settle.
Great shot.
There's
that's
the backspin.
Did not spin out of the rough. 14 feet for birdie.
I did.
Here he is. A chip in here. Wins it for him. He wins.
No grid, though. Doesn't get the
grid for me.
Does not get the benefit of the grid. Oh, we love technology. Scruffs it a bit, but it runs out. Inside gimme range.
Good. Is that a par?
That's a birdie.
That's a four.
All right, well, momentous moment. Craig cannot win.
Yeah, Craig can't win. This is for his birdie, though, to get it to even.
Never.
Why would you? I mean, it's. Okay. What do you do when it's over?
Jimmy V. There's the putt. It doesn't matter. And
he can't even make that.
I'm sorry you had to watch me golf.
This is it right here. If Dave misses, I win. If Dave makes it, we go to a playoff.
I thought that would help. What do you think?
And he's getting a little help from his caddy.
He doesn't pay.
Little plum bobbing action.
He's icing himself.
And here we go to force a playoff.
Crick in the neck, loosening the arms.
Right to left.
Would you forgive me if I made this putt?
Of course.
Okay. He has Bob's blessing to make this putt.
There's the putt. It's on the way.
Thank you.
Got it.
First playoff hole between right, Dave and Bob.
Show the final scores so the people
yep, see. There they are down to the left.
Yep, you lost.
I'm one over. Bobby steps right in front of it. There one. Andy did again.
Yeah, we don't have a way to remove Bob,
that's partly on me. All right, here we go. Regardless, I'm irrelevant for the rest of this video.
We don't have a way to remove a player, so we're just going to have Craig concede the hole.
Yep. And my dignity, my pride.
Yeah, you did that a long time ago.
Not a good day for Craig. Bob up.
You pushed it out a hair right
now. Come on.
That could be advantage, Dave.
Hopefully.
On my best effort.
Bobby off to the right.
Ooh, I aimed it left because I don't trust myself.
Dave's got a green light, and that usually means he's going 70 miles an hour through it. Oh, and he's slinking a cut back.
If I had just played it and not moved it right at all, I would have been...
I mean, he's got a chip. It comes down to the wedge play.
I have nobody to blame but myself.
All right, Craig's up. And
We'll concede the hole.
Apparently, I just conceded the hole. There we go.
They gave you a six.
That was tough to watch. They even gave me a bogey, so beautiful. Or actually, a triple.
No, they gave you
wonderful. A Bobby up, 32 yards, just short of the bunker, chipping over it. Needs to get this inside. We can't tell because the camera work sucks.
10.6 yards. Bob, I don't think you're
came up short.
You're in the fairway.
All right, a chip in gets him the win.
Up and down would be four wins in a row for me.
Dave is just dominating top that one right now in every aspect. That was a tug if I've ever seen
roll.
One.
I mean roll.
Yes,
but he did.
No gimme.
Justin saw. Bob crumples into a... Heap needs to chip in now. All right, it all comes down to this. A chip in to extend to a second playoff hole. Misses the chip, and he ends in utter defeat like I did about 10 minutes ago. Leaves it out to the right. And Dave comes out of nowhere, joins us at the last minute.
You're a gentleman.
Thank you for watching.
You know, it was a tough round, and I thought I had it in the end. And
did you?
You lost two.
Came back and won it on me.
And you know why? The sweatshirt. He had Tiger with him today.